Today we're going to take a look at how you can use the free program Xcode on the App Store to test your website on mobile devices. Now unfortunately at this time Xcode is only available on Mac, so these features won't be available to PC users. So the first thing to do is to go ahead and get Xcode installed. So go ahead and open up the App Store and then search for Xcode. Now when it comes up, go ahead and install it for free. As you can see, I already have it installed. So once you get Xcode installed, go ahead and go over to your applications and open up Xcode. Now when the application opens up, go ahead and click on the Xcode menu, and then go down to Open Developer Tool, and then over to iOS Simulator. Now this will actually open up as a separate application, so you can feel free to close Xcode so that everything runs a little faster. So once this finally loads up, you can see that you now have an iPhone on your screen that you can use just like a normal iPhone. So feel free to go ahead and open up Safari on the phone and go to any website that you want to test on this mobile device. Now the great thing about the iOS simulator is that you can also turn the phone into landscape mode by holding Command and then pressing the left and right arrow keys. And you can also simulate the pinching gesture by holding Option and then dragging. So this isn't all that the simulator can do, so once you're done testing on iPhone, go ahead and go up to the Hardware menu, and then down to Device, and then select other devices such as the iPhone with Retina display or even the iPad. Now keep in mind that some of the other device interfaces are often larger, and you'll need to go up to Window, and then down to Scale to adjust them accordingly. So lastly, what kind of developer would you be without some developer tools? So go ahead and open up Safari on your Mac. Now if you don't already have a development menu in your top bar, go up to the Safari menu and then down to Preferences. So then click on the Advanced tab and then check the checkbox called Develop Menu in Menu Bar. So now you can go up to your development menu and then down to iPad Simulator or iPhone Simulator, and you can see current websites you have open in the device browser and inspect them. Again, make sure that you have Safari open in the device simulator when you go to this menu. So now you can feel free to use this interface just like you do other development tools in other browsers. So these things should go ahead and get you started testing your website on mobile devices using your Mac. So as always, if you enjoyed this web design tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.